Hi everyone, welcome to Anti-Tech Park YouTube channel. I am here to tell you the solutions for iOS 13 black screen spinning wheel. Solution 1. Force restart. iPhone 8, 8 Plus, X, XS, XS Max and XR. Press the volume up button and release it. Press the volume down button and release it. Hold on the side button until the Apple logo appears. iPhone 7 and 7 Plus. Hold on the side button and volume down button simultaneously until the Apple logo appears. iPhone 6s and later. Hold down the home button and side button simultaneously until the Apple logo appears. Solution 2. Let your iPhone cool down. Don't restart your iPhone when it gets overheated. Keep your iPhone in a cool place and let it cool down. Then force restart your iPhone. Solution 3. Let your iPhone die. Let your iPhone die even it takes 1 or 2 days. Then connect your iPhone to your power source. Let your iPhone charge for 30 minutes. Then turn on your iPhone. Like and share this video. Subscribe our YouTube channel.